And police say he has robbed at least two people at gunpoint. I'm Paul Folger.
And good evening. I'm Jessica Schambach. Both holdups happened at the same bank near Southwest 25th and Harvey. Eyewitness News 5's Brandon Beyer is there live. And Brandon, this isn't your typical ATM robbery.
Yeah, Paul and Jessica, very clever, unique. He takes and watches them put their ATM card in the machine. Then the victim enters their PIN number. That way he never has to touch the card, waits until they're halfway through the transaction, pulls out his gun, and robs them.
Mary Harrell, driving this white truck, says being robbed never entered her mind as she pulled into the ATM in broad daylight.
I've lived in the area, grew up over there. Didn't really think anything, just pulled in there, stopped.
But watch, while she stopped, the suspect comes from around the back of the truck, shows a gun, and makes another withdrawal from the machine. After a few seconds, he runs away with $200 cash. Then, 2 days later, he strikes again. This time he targets this white van. Same technique. He continues the transaction, even passing back the victim's receipt. Cops say ATMs can be perfect crime scenes.
You're going to a place where you can take cash, where you're typically walking away with cash.
Mary, who works in security, says the suspect makes a mistake in both robberies. He turns his back on his victims. Usually, Mary is armed.
I probably would have hit him in the back, to be honest. I would have, because he turned his back. My window was down, was fully down, and he had his back to me for a good 5-10 seconds.
And she says she'll be carrying that baton with her from now on. She did get her money back from the bank, and the robber was unable to get any cash out of that other victim you saw. We are live tonight. Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
And, you know, police never got a close look at the robber's face, but they believe that he's a tall man, about 6'2", weighs about 250 pounds. Take another close look. If he looks familiar to you, call Crime Stoppers. The number's at the top of your screen, 235-7300.